And I've been denying this feeling of hopelessness in me.
Alone and lost in paradise.